Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay, what is your name?
My name is Mary Jane Abahu.
How old are you?
28 years old.
Are you married or single?
No, I'm single.
Okay, does your parents know that you're applying for Malaysia?
Yes, ma'am. They know I'm applying for Malaysia.
Do you have any children?
No, ma'am.
Okay, what is your educational attainment?
College graduate.
In what course?
In medical secretary.
Okay, for how many years?
2 years.
Do you have experience to work as domestic helper?
Yes, ma'am.
For how many years?
Over seven years.
In one employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, how many members of the family do you have?
4, ma'am.
Can you tell me your duties and responsibilities to your employer?
My duties and responsibilities are cleaning the house, washing clothes, taking of the children of my employer, marketing.
Okay, did you get permission to your parents to work in abroad?
Yes, ma'am, they are new.
If you feel homesick, what will you do?
I will keep myself by busy at work.
Okay, do you think the work as domestic helper is easy or difficult?
Easy, ma'am, because I know my work as domestic helper. And difficult because I'm away from my family.
Okay, are you good in cooking?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you like cooking?
Yes, ma'am.
What did you cook?
Filipino foods.
Like
adobo.
Okay, if your employer will need you to do cooking and he will teach you, are you willing to learn?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, do you have experience in taking care of children?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell me what experience do you have?
Because I take care of the children of my employees.
Okay, do you have experience in taking care of the eldest person?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell me what experience do you have?
My grandmother.
Okay, what did you do to help your grandmother?
I helped her taking a bath and prepare her food and give her medicine on time.
Okay, are you afraid in animals like dog?
No, ma'am.
How about cats?
No, ma'am.
Okay, what will you do if you accidentally make a mistake with your employer?
I will say sorry to my employer.
Okay, are you willing to work in a big house?
Yes, ma'am.
How will you prove to your employer that you are a good helper?
I will show to my employer that I am honest, hardworking.
Are you willing to work abroad without day off?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, do you consider yourself as a foreigner once you go to abroad?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you assure that?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you agree that your employer has a responsibility if something happens to you abroad?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, are you prepared to work without using your cell phone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, speaking of honest, how will you show to your employer that you are an honest person?
If there is a money in the laundry, I will give back of my employer.
Okay, what can you promise to your future employer?
I will promise to my employer that I finish my contract and do my responsibilities. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.